of Sang Helios. With Arbiter's victories and the death of Jewel Andama, the Covenant remnants grow desperate. They have begun an assault on Vadam lands, targeting Arbiter specifically.
And Arbiter's location?
You will find Arbiter at the Elder Council Chambers. Victory to clan and kin, Spartans. Maquis out.
I'm impressed. Arbiter has females in his ranks. War has traditionally been a male's job on Sang Helios.
What are those buildings over there?
Sunion. That's where the Guardian is located. Gonna need serious backup to get anywhere near it.
We need the Swords of Sang Helios, and that means we need Arbiter.
Forces ahead.
Forward, Covenant! Who is over there?
Take the grunt out!
One sec, target on me!
Spirit inbound.
That's nice of them to send a welcome wagon.
Let the guns talk, Osiris. Covenant ships, moving this way.
Either Maquis undersold the situation, or the Arbiter is about to get a big surprise.
Copy that, Locke.
Target the elite.
I'll get it done, Locke.
We're almost clear. Keep moving. Target the grunt!
Roger!
Very nice!
Up that turret!
Gotta deal with this first!
Watch the turret!
Could try to flank it!
Watch that!
Take that turret out!
Consider it done, Locke.
Jackal down.
You got it.
All clear.